Years after starting in a garage, Caleb's Closet now has a storefront to call its own. The nonprofit provides free clothes, toys, anything someone might need to foster children in our area. Until now, Caleb's Closet had been operating out of churches and a storage unit while providing clothes and supplies to more than 1,600 foster youth last year alone. The new storefront is near 50th and Joliet, and the organization says it's a dream come true.